Hello!
Kids, this is Leslie and Gary from the Demon Ministry. Say hi!
Hi, kids!
Who here's seen a demon before? I hunt demons for a living. I know a demon when I see one.
It's a shapeshifter. Nope, just a weirdly calm deer. Okay, look for more trains.
Gary, please, you can retire as soon as we found a replacement.
Or, you can eat my ass. How does that sound, Les? Does that...
Hey, look who it is, little bro. Hey, everyone, look who I found in his underpants lurking in the bushes like a perv.
I wasn't in my underpants, like, obviously.
There he is. I told you he'd make it.
Looks like I'm out $50.
Good job.
And Gary, are you, still hunting demons?
Obviously, I'm still hunting demons, Mom.
Okay, easy.
I'm the chosen one. It's a sworn duty.
How's it been going?
Oh, so good. Oh, my goodness. Oh, yeah. Today we roasted some babies next to the corpse of a woman whose body had been used as a cocoon. And last week I found out the demon who killed my fiance 20 years ago and who I thought I killed might be back for revenge.
Wow. Speaking of death, Gary, I think you just killed the moon.
You know what? If you guys spent even 1 second face-to-face with a real-life demon, I might actually get some appreciation around here. Okay, now get ready for the coolest moment of your dull, average life.
Ah, Simini. Oh, Shimini. Sa-ba-ya.
Family, this is Mahala. Hi, Mahala. Leslie, I don't need help in the field. And even if I did, not Hanley, I'm just gonna end up having to save his life again. Well, listen, if you don't want to do this job because you're too scared or just totally unfit in general, I get it.
Gary. I'm not gonna let you down the way I did my friends.
Well, then I think I got a plan, and I know you're gonna like it. You ready for this? Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary!
Oh, Gary, no!
Hey, Mary!
Gary!
Absolutely. I haven't met anyone I connected with, so
what?
I don't want to just give it away.
This is crazy. You're the chosen one. If that doesn't get the ladies red, red hot, I don't know what would.
Stop. You're a sexy ancient, I'm not sure how old, powerful fucking demon lady.
Devil, lay down. Devil, lay down. Hold up. No peace. Hold up.
Come here.
Oh, yeah.
Want to go back to my place?
Sure. I know a shortcut.
Oh, sick. I've always wanted to go into this. That was the scariest place I've ever been in my entire life.
She's lucky, Mary. No, sorry, this is serious.
Okay, yes, technically, she's Mary.
Okay, Gary, I get the picture. You need love.
Jesus Christ, Gary! Does everything have to be about you? No, psycho is what it is. It's not healthy to act like everything's fine all the time when it's not. Oh, God. Pass me that boombox, and that hat, and that piece of pink tape. There we go. I'm like a teen.
You look ill.
Good enough. Riding high, up on this beast. Sword makes me better. Feeling great, my choices.
Why don't we play?
Yes, obviously.
Are you angry?
Sure, but if everyone went around being negative like you every time something bad happens...
Forget everyone! Think about you! Nobody else does!
Of the
Rule number one, the fight has already started.
And away we go!
Truth is, I'm Batman.
I'm Groot.
I am Iron Man.
Yeah, that looked cool.
Let's get it done.